Before I know the feeling, how am I supposed to operate if I'm just tossed around by fate? Like on an unexpected date with a stranger who might talk too fast or ask me questions about myself before I've decided that he can ask me questions about myself. He might sit too close or call the waiter by his first name or eat Oreos, but eat the cookie before the cream. But what scares me the most, what scares me the most, is what if when he sees me, what if he doesn't like it, what if he runs the other way and I meant not for me, what happens then if when he knows me, he's only disappointed, what if I give myself away to only get it given back, I can live. So that when he sees me, I want him to.
Don,
go to
the beach.
I'm not defensive. I'm simply being cautious. I can't risk reckless dating due to my miscalculating why. A certain suitor stands in line. I've seen in movies, most made for television. You cannot be too careful when it comes to sharing your life. I could end up a miserable wife. I'm sorry, girls, but he could be criminal. Some sort of psychopath who escaped from an institution somewhere where they don't have girls. He could have masterminded some way to fund me. He could be colorblind. How untrustworthy is that? He could be loose than kind. Or even worse, he could be very nice, have lovely eyes, and make me laugh. Come on. Someone who, when he sees me,